So about what will be made from what we're into. Vaughan, I've got this great group of people that all attend the All Night from the weekend here and get into the whole thing. It's good because it makes it authentic and we don't really want to upset any of the Northern Soul scene, and the best way to do that is by getting all the new dancers and people that really live it on the weekend. My outfit, yeah, and I designed it. Into art, and I'm critical of things on there. They hooked me up and hung out to go with you. Yeah, I like to design my own clothes. I like to design my own outfits, and so nobody else has got that. And I'm really into that whole side of things, so hopefully the creator goes on, we'll be able to show a lot more. The album's finished writing, start producing it, it's touring. I'm co-producing it with a guy called Andy Lightning, and he's very, very good. I'm working at a hotel, stuck into the studio and crack on. I've already done 3 songs and I've been with me again. Lots of touring, I'm supporting regimental all over the UK and doing a single pitch radio.